So I'm gonna sit here and do a digital color session of one of my Inktober pieces for this year. This one's Crooked. I've actually already started it, but I've taken it back down to the black and white inks, and then I will show up to where I am at. So turn on the dress layer, and this is different levels. So I've got a multi-tonal, and then a yellow, blue, and red, trying to create kind of a watercolor effect. So, let's see here, and I can close that up, and then I've done my flats next. I had just finished those up, and flats are just the, as you can see, are just the, what it says, flat colors. And turn that back on so I see what I'm doing. And now I've duplicated, I've locked this layer, but I've duplicated it and started adding depth to the different layers. So right now I'm gonna start working on the hair. Excuse me. H. And lighten those eyes. So. Now this is all in Photoshop, and it's the program I really like using for color work and drawing, although I've started practicing with MAGA Studio. The ink work for this was all hand done because it's Inktober, and then I scanned it in. And now I decided, hey, I want to do some color work. I should be probably working on my next Inktober, but hey, I just really like this piece. Okay. Screen. Boop, boop. Make some definition in that hair. Now one of the things I'm doing with my Inktobers this year is they're all going to be part of a coloring book, and I'm following the official prompt list, and I'm trying to connect all the characters through their looks, and this is actually the second instance of this race, if you will. The first one was on the first piece with the flying squirrels, and the warriors, or adventurers, I should say, on them. I wanted Granny here to be of the same clan, if you will. Talking to a little fairy who seems to be a little chattermouth. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah. Her eyes out. Save. Gotta make sure and save. I've lost far too much work not saving or waiting until it's too late. Let's see. What's next? Why don't we do the fairy? Bada boom. Just a little bit, because I want to make sure and do that. Be like little insect wings. Translucent lights coming through there. Yeah. Alrighty. Save. Control H. Inside of those ears a little darker, and under those eyebrows get a little more depth. Okay. Boom. Boom. So those are blues. Little boots. His white boots. His wee belt. And section.
The game of football is about pain. 7 years old until I stopped playing at 31.
And boom. That's normal. I don't want normal. Ooh, that's a little too much. Oh, I want that fuzzy as well. Oh. Ay, ay, ay. Gotta make sure you're using the right brush for the right job. There with the fairy. Come on. Okay. I think that looks good. Save. Come on. Fingernails. If you don't know what that is from, go watch The Women. The original version. Okay. There we go. That's what I want. Nice shine right there. And okay, there we are, getting some more definition in there. Oh, excuse me. Had pizza for dinner, so apparently it's still making itself known. But it was good. Just enough. I don't want her to have a lipstick. I just want her to look like she had blood thrown going through her veins. Sienna. I'll save that decision for the end. So I may put something over the lenses to make it look like there's some glass, but I'm not ready to do that yet. Oh, her earring. I don't know why I didn't think about that. Somewhere. Okay, Control H. Don't want to do that yet. Let's screen. Pump that up a little bit. Yeah. Multiply. Because I wanted to basically give the impression of sequence. Anymore. Now let's go to white. Needs to bring that, knock that back a little bit. There, okay.
More than one.
I would have two championship rings.
Will do for me. Oh, that makes it. Oh, I like that. Yeah. All right, so we got the cane. Yeah. That and
my feet hurt so bad in the morning, I couldn't even put my feet on the floor. So I had to start engineering my own art support. So I got that.
That's enough. And so detail without being distracting. Come on. Clackety clackety clack. And I think we have a colored picture. I feel like there was something else I wanted to hit. So take a step back and look at the whole picture. Okay, yeah. Back in here, do the blue layer. And I wanted to. Blue layer. No, but I need it to be. What's going on? Why? Oh. Deselect. Oh, okay. Oh, that's much better. Oh, excuse me. I'm just burpy. Yeah, there we are. Voila. I think that was, yep, that's it. All right. I think I can call this one colored. So, yay! Alright, well, thank you for watching the video, and check back periodically because there will definitely be more. Have a good one. Bye!